Let him run.
Ready to push?
You're good. Yeah, just keep your rod way to the right. There you go.
Oh man, that was like looking at the trucks.
So we were just talking about. That's funny.
This is really light, you guys.
Yeah, you're all good. Just stay on it.
Good. We'll chase him wherever. This is a big fish.
This is a big fish. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to chase this one. All right, we just came. Okay, we just came down through this chute and we're in these big flats right here. And me and Jameson were just talking about a big old fish that we hooked there before. And here we go. We got a monster on right now. And if we can get a stab at this fish, we want to get him in. So get ready. I want you to reel down to your Hold your rod this way. Rod this way. Pull. Pull this way. Keep leaning on him. Just don't let him go on that stick. Okay, there you go. Just keep right there. Okay, it's a big fish. So I want you to just keep a lot of pressure on him, but try not to make him mad. And we'll just kind of stay with him. When he gets up right nice and close to us, I'm gonna tell you to reel down and you're gonna lift and we'll try to stab him before we go through this chute. Get ready, right here. Uh-oh, around the boat. Rod out. There you go. Okay, there you go. Push, Jameson.
Push, let me turn.
Okay.
I can pull.
Rod down and pull. Pull, Jake. There you go. There you go, buddy. Okay. Back towards me. Rod towards me. Okay. There you go. There's a trophy fish right here, guys. There you go. Reel down. Now, if we got to take him through this chute, Jake, I just want your rod really high the whole time so he doesn't get in rocks. Okay. You know what I mean? Well, just keep that rod up high.
Okay, let's bring him up to you.
Yeah, let's just try to get him before we get over there. Here we go. Just keep kind of helping. Rod a little lower. Keep your rod a little lower.
I like the hatchery fish.
Here you go. Oh, you might see this one at the Portland Sportsman Show, guys. Reel down, Jake. Reel down. Okay, just nice and easy. Keep your rod low, just like that. Reel down again. Ah, shoot. Reel down again, right here. That's okay. Just reel down.
Here, pull now those sticks.
Pull this way. This way. Your rod this way. Reel down. Pull. Reel down. Drop your tip, Jake. Drop your tip.
Left. Pull left out of the sticks.
Keep pulling. There you go. Okay, just keep them coming. Keep them coming. Keep pulling, Jake. Here you go, Jake. Pull this way, rod this way. Rod this way. Low. Keep your rod low. This way. Pull him out of there. There. Now reel down. Reel down. Drop your rod. It means reel down.
Get him out of those sticks.
We're good.
Hold on, you guys.
Just keep it, just lean it right there.
We're good. That's a happy fish. Yes.
This way. There you go. That's fine. This way, Jake. Reel down, Jake. Reel to your bobber. Reel down to your bobber and lift. They just lift. Lift! Yeah. There we got him, buddy!
That's a monster!
Woo!
Woo-hoo! What the hell?
Woo-hoo! Man, I was freaking out because we had a light line on here, you know? But obviously, this stuff holds up, man.
Yeah, P-line's tough. A tough line.
Yeah, really tough stuff.
And they don't see it.
You just never know. They don't see it, but you're fishing this light stuff, and then you get into something like that. It's just it's scary a little bit, but obviously... It worked well. It got us that fish, so. Yeah.
Yeah.